Okay, hello. Your name is Akila.
Yeah.
Are you doing good? Okay, you know what we're gonna do here? Okay, you have no idea, of course. This is a story. You gonna hear it?
Yes.
This story comes from a very small town in US, Kentucky. In 1974, there was a murder. A lot of kids were missing and found dead at the end. The police got difficulty to figure out the murder because there were no witnesses or alibi left in the crime scenes. But 4 years later, the police find out the murder. And one of these teachers got the murder. You know which one? Actually, two of them. You don't know, right? Okay. There are 10 pictures, I'm going to give you 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, we got to find the murders. How to do it later, I'm going to either take this pile, I'm going to take my pile, we're going to put it at the back, we're going to mix up. Alright? Now do it. So, mix them up. You can stop anytime you want. If you feel right, so you take one picture from anywhere you like. I'm going to do the same. You got one? Okay, so I'm going to put here, and you're going to put here. So, now we got 4 pictures over here, right? Please turn all over. Now I'm going to do the same. Okay, good? Right? So, I'm going to take yours, put at the top. Now take mine, put at the top too. Okay. And then, mix up. Good? Take up, and put here. So, now listen to me, I told you, the police finally got the murders. Actually, there were 2 of them. Psycho. They only targeting the kids as the victims. So one reverse is yours.
Yeah.
Can you see? So one reverse is mine. Is right?
Yeah.
And we can take any pictures. Can you put the pictures in front of you? Okay. And can you just turn it over? Alright, now the question is, are these people the murderers? We don't know yet, right? So we just get this away, and inside that blood that we put here at the beginning of the speech, there's only one. That's right? There's no more. Can you check it? What it says?
Healer.
The main is pembunuh in Indonesia, right?
Yeah.
Can you turn over? Yes. And they are the killers. Is it surprising?
Yeah, that was amazing.
Okay, thank you.